Hi, this is Christian Marquardt from Science in Motion. In this video, I will show you some more data of our new ball tracker system. This is some amateur data, 13 putts. I open up a ball tracking report, and this is an overview report where you get data on launch conditions, skid phase, and ball roll. You get data on each single putt, and you also get averages and standard deviation. The shot pattern will tell you about the accuracy of your distance control and your direction control. If we look at single putts, let's say we select putt number 6. So this putt lipped out, was starting left on the high side to better understand why you missed the putt, and to provide better feedback, we might go to the break training report, where we then show you data of your putt relative to the ideal putt. So there's a marker for the ideal putt in gray ranges where you need to be in to be able to hold this putt. So you see this putt started to the left 1 degree, and although the speed was almost ideal, it lipped out on the high side. Looking at the next putt, which is putt number 7, so this putt started a little bit on the low side. Speed was also a little bit lower, so this putt has been missed on the low side. So you can get direct feedback on each putt, and you can directly see what you need to change for the next putt to be able to hold this putt. I think this is a great visual, and this will really bring benefit to your instruction. We can look at the same in the 3D view. This is now putt number 6, which lipped out on the high side. And if we go to putt number 7, this is the putt which started on the low side. It almost immediately leaves this ideal trace, and then it misses the hole on the low side. Thanks for watching this video. More videos on our ball tracker system coming soon.